New at 11, a controversial plan that will impact where kids go to school in Hamilton County is approved. Tonight, the Hamilton Southeastern Schools Board of Trustees voted unanimously in favor of a redistricting plan. The district says the plan will move the fewest possible number of students. It also balances enrollment and fills the new Southeastern Elementary School, which is set to open next fall. More information will be released after winter break.